Hey guys, it's Alyssa Camilla, and you are currently watching this week's Pageant Journey video. I know I haven't created a Pageant Journey video in about 3 weeks. Unfortunately, I was finishing school my junior year, to be exact, and as well, I had a bunch of testing, finals, and I had to do my ACT testing. I had to focus on my testing and my education more than just making videos, but now since it's summer break, I have all the time to make all the videos I want, sleep and eat and be lazy. As you can tell, today's Pageant Journey video is a bake sale. This bake sale happened about 2 months ago, so yes, it's been a while since I'm supposed to create this video. It was April 9th to be exact. And it was a sunny Saturday morning, and I actually did a tri-sale. The tri-sale was a beauty stand, garage sale, and bake sale, all in one. It was really successful. A lot of people showed up. I kind of promoted my tri-sale. Since I promoted my tri-sale, it was really successful. I don't think if I didn't do it, it would be like, meh, it'd be iffy. Since I had school that week, obviously, I told all my friends, I told my teachers, I actually made little poster signs and I gave them to my teachers so they could put it up in their classrooms. I had people from my school show up, I had people from my church show up, I had people I had never even seen before in my entire life show up, I had neighbors, and it was really great. My best friend even showed up, she bought a lot of soaps, she liked them I think. She already told me she liked them. It was very stressful, it was. It took about 2 months to prepare for this bake sale. Just getting all the stuff we don't want together, planning the products that we need, planning our budget on how much we're gonna spend on to make the treats, you know, like how much are gonna be like 3 dozen eggs, how much is it gonna be to get, you know, like 2 boxes of butter from Costco. You know, we just did simple expenses like that. We didn't spend much, we spent about like 40 to 60 just, you know, by alone, just like getting ingredients, getting like little sticker stuff to put on prices, and getting little like basket holders just to put in our treats and whatnot. We didn't exactly have a goal. I just wanted to make at least more than half or exactly half of the pageant cost to get in, which is $250 or $240. It's one of those two. We made over that. We made about like $253. I know it's a prime number, that's all I know. But I'm really excited. So we made over half of the pageant cost just alone, and it was successful. It was great. If I could change anything, it would definitely stay out longer. We were out there from 6 a.m. until 11 a.m. because it's Arizona and it gets hot and no one wants to be out. But maybe we can buy around like noon, and I'm like, so that sucked. Anyway, thank you for watching this video, guys. I hope to see you guys on the upcoming Pageant Journey video. I'll see you guys next time.